Hello guys, you're welcome to another episode on Wabili House Finishes. Today we'll be painting a 6 kg cylinder that I've been using in an apartment for over 3 years. The causes of rusting on our cooking cylinder is caused by food spillage that splashes on the body of the cylinder during cooking, and water spillage on the floor of the kitchen can cause cooking cylinder to get rusted. You need to repaint this cylinder. Today we'll be painting a 6 kg cylinder colored orange to a new color black. We started this painting by first scraping and removing the dirty parts on the cylinder body, and we smoothing the surface by a smooth sandpaper, and we also make use of this smoothing the surface with a sharp and smooth sandpaper. It is necessary to wash the cylinder so that dirt particles that are still attached to the cylinder can be removed. We then further by cleaning the cylinder with water and detergent so we can have a smooth and clean surface to ready to be painted. The surface of the cylinder is then cleaned with a towel to increase the dryness process. So after cleaning the cylinder with a towel, we further by sun drying it to fasten the rate of dryness. The cylinder then later ready for painting. We started painting the cylinder with a anti-rust paint. This anti-rust is first applied on the cylinder so that it can reduce the rate of rusting in the future. We then applied our gray anti-rust, which we applied on the cylinder. The cylinder is then allowed to dry after the anti-rust is painted, further by preparing our final color to be paint. The final color to paint this cylinder by the final color intended for the project is black. We want to use black to paint the cylinder. Then we then prepare the black paint. The black paint to use is the gloss paint, which is then prepared and painting begins. We're using a 2 inches brush. We are able to achieve a clean black 6 kg cylinder after all due process. Thank you for watching today's video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, Wabili House Finishes, and click on the notification bell.